Chairman WTDC, Secretary General ITU, Deputy Secretary General, elected directors, first I would like to congratulate not only you, but the government of Argentina for such a nice event, and also for the 25th anniversary of BDT. Ladies and gentlemen, excellencies, the vision of our government is accelerated digitization to enable socioeconomic development. We consider ICT as a key enabler to achieve efficiency, transparency, good governance, and empowering the people. Our focus remains on availability of ICT infrastructure across the country, and special emphasis is on the marginalized community. We believe in connectivity and digital inclusion. We have the mission to connect all the population of Pakistan by 2020 through broadband connectivity. Our policies have won worldwide acclaim, and our flagship policies related to the telecom sector that was issued in 2015 have been given many awards. Right now, we are working on the digital policy that will be launched soon that will enable and envision the role of IT and IT-enabled services in cross-sector development. Special focus has been given on e-commerce, health, education, and digital financial inclusion. Ladies and gentlemen, Pakistan was the first country where the SIMs that are being issued were biometrically verified. That has resulted in unprecedented opportunities, especially in digital financial inclusion. We not only have the mobile broadband services, but we have achieved significant growth in the last 3 years. The mobile broadband subscribers have actually increased 15 times in the last 3 years, and right now the federal cabinet has approved a policy for 5G testing also in Pakistan. Ladies and gentlemen, the theme of this conference related to the Sustainable Development Goals is of utmost importance. We have launched many such programs that look at the Sustainable Development Goals, and I'll be pleased to share all the details with you later on. One of the policy that we have come up with is to develop ICT entrepreneurship, and Secretary General would remember the National Incubation Center that he inaugurated. I am pleased to report to you, Secretary General, that last month we had a competition of SDGs, ICT for SDGs in that incubation center, and the winner was invited by ITU to Busan, and they won a prize there also. Finally, I would like to mention here that we are talking about collaboration. We need to have the same collaboration in the country. The digital agenda has to be taken at the highest level. In the wake of technologies like AI, IoT, shared economy, big data, this and the services like agriculture, health, education, this collaboration is very, very important. Simultaneously, we need to work together with other countries and with the ITU. Finally, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to mention that since 1947, Pakistan has a long history of significant contribution to ITU to promote and implement the mandate of the Specialized Organization of the United Nations. We have been elected as ITU members for numerous times, and the last election in PP18, the next election, PP18, Pakistan will also be a candidate. Before I conclude, I'd like to thank all of you and wish the best of luck and a successful conference. Sorry for 40 seconds over time. Thank you.